I want to take this moment to please ask you to turn off all cell phones and other distracting devices. Oh, and put away cameras. Sorry, no photos at the bee. Now, it seems there are a few spellers who haven't checked in. So if I call your name, please come to the desk and meet me at the wings. I'm missing Dynamite Doyle, Amir McQueen, Ariana McQueen, and Temple Rock. And I need to speak with Miss Olive Ostrowski.
Aunt Olive.
Miss Ostrowski, it seems we haven't received your entrance fee.
Entrance fee?
Did your school not tell you about the $25 entrance fee? Is your mom here maybe, or your dad?
My dad had to go to work, but he's gonna try them later.
Well, who brought you to the B, dear?
The bus.
We'll talk about it later. Take your seat.
Hey, wanna sneeze? Don't be nervous. Just watch what I do.
Don't worry, I'm not nervous.
Oh, wow, have you ever been in a gymnasium with like three stories before?
I've never even been a gymnasium before.
What school do you go to?
Shut up!
Ladies and gentlemen, the children you see here are here because of their extraordinary ability and love of language. But only one of them could go on to compete in the National Spelling Bee. And this year, to celebrate our silver anniversary, our local sponsors are offering today's winner a $200 savings bond for his or her future education. But remember, to get here, each child had to win or place in their own District B. So each of them is already a winner.
Already a winner.
Hello, I am Mona Lisa Peretti, and I am pleased to be back for my ninth consecutive year as your host. Unfortunately, our usual work announcer, Superintendent Spriggs, has broken his leg due to falling off a mountain. So please join me in welcoming back Vice Principal Diana Pence from Lake Heaven Way's Dos Pesos Junior High. Vice Principal Pence is returning to us after a five-year hiatus. So thank you, Diana, for stepping in on such short notice.
Thank you, Rona. And as to the incident 5 years ago, I'd like to say that I'm in a much better place now. It's amazing what a change in diet can do for a woman. Thank you.
Wonderful.
And may I add, Miss Peretti here is not only one of Putnam County's top realtors, she's also a former spelling champion herself.
Third annual.
Syzygy.
Syzygy. When the earth aligns with the moon and sun.
Beautiful.
Get a room.
And now for the Pledge of Allegiance led by our comfort counselor. Mr. Mitchell M. Mahoney!
Mr. Mahoney is here doing his community service work for us today.
I pledge.
I will pledge of allegiance to that flag of America. Thank you, Mitch.
Yep.
And now for the official spelling bee rules.
A speller.
A speller.
May ask questions.
May ask questions.
About the word's pronunciation or definition.
Definition.
Used in a sentence.
In a sentence.
And its language of origin.
Language of origin.
If you start to spell a word, you may start over, but the sequence is a